Monica, can I talk to you for a second?
Listen, I appreciate you getting me the costume.
Oh, you did this too?
What? I thought he'd love it. His favorite kid's book was The Velveteen Rabbit.
The Velveteen Rabbit was brown and white.
Well, it was either a pink bunny or no bunny at all.
No bunny at all. Always no bunny at all.